I'm a researchist, and despite my accident, I must continue my work, my experiments.